Hey everyone, in today's I'm going to show to you how to turn off flash notifications on iPhone. So the first step is to go to your settings and then scroll down and you'll have to go to accessibility. And then what you have to do is scroll down again and then tap on audio visuals, this one here, and scroll down and here where it says LED flash for alerts, simply disable these options here. So, I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.